Jó napot kívánok! My name is Ivica Mavrenski and I'm the coach in Radgeber Akademija here in Peć. I'm just a basketball coach. Stefan will have half hour, but half hour, not more. Somewhere between 11 and 12 years old, I start to play in Serbia, small city where I grow up. After that, somehow everything comes fast.
Ušli su dosta samouvereno u ovaj play-off napad Crvene zvezde, Ivica Mavrenski.
I was 14, two big coaches from Belgrade come to see me and bring me to Belgrade. My father drive me every afternoon to Belgrade to practice. Jim, how I told you, it's a temple. Let's go. Jonapot. Yeah, that's our office. We have a book, we write every practice. This is afternoon, this is morning. And I really, really remember well that first game against Bosna, Sarajevo. I make 1 point. I buy that, you know, that sport journal. And after my name, 2 points, and I was the happiest man. Is it okay, huh? Better? Okay, half hour Stefan, then it will be basketball, half. If something happened, you must say. Sometimes I score a lot. Sometimes not, but it's not so important. They always teach me, my coaches, that the team is the most important.
How are you guys? Everybody is okay?
Okay, come on guys, let's go.
So you can spot it out those players who are well above or below the average intensity of the team, for example, in this session or part of the session.
The hardest is when you work with the men's.
Catch the ball with two hands, come on, every time, let's go, haide!
Sharp pass, James, sharp pass!
If you make a good chemistry, if they are really good and try to live like some big family or something like that, then that good atmosphere will give you much, much better results.
And a better hands off, come on!
Because of that, now as a coach, I always try to have that, coaches say, good chemistry.
Bro, bravo, bravo! Let's go. James will kiss the rim for goodbye.
You always come to the moment when you see that end is close.
Bravo, James. Hey, let's get to Harum, James. Yo, okay. Let's get to Harum, James.
And then I realized, I would like to do that. Let's try. Something happened in your body before the game and during the game. That adrenaline probably ran everywhere, and I was a player 20 years, a little bit more. And after that, I missed that. I missed that pressure. I missed that atmosphere. I missed all of that, and I hardly wait to start to work as a coach. For to be a good coach, I think that you must love that. You must have that. How can I say? Passion. You know what is a passion. Every time when I come here and hear that sound of the ball, Yeah, let's go, let's work, let's do that, let's do this, let's do, you know, it's good feeling.
How many years we practice? 3 or you and me? 4. In almost 3 years, I couldn't see emotion in your face. And finally, in last few months, I see and I like that.
You work hard on one element and it goes, but not so good. And then suddenly, bam, one game he do that and score. And then I'm really... I'm Sabonis, I'm 220, my heart is like this, and I'm really satisfied. It's not easy to force every day boys to run faster, to be quicker, to be lower. It's not easy job, it's hard. You can follow him, how he grow up, and you can see every day how he improved in every way. As a player, as a man, they learn how to act when they win, how to act when they lose.
Try to front door, then, if you cannot, change your speed, but open out to the corner.
Everybody here try to make them better in every way. You know that when he start from here and passing, pass, that will be enough. But the results will be on Friday, yeah?
Friday.
We are here because of them. I think that this, everything here, what we have, Not in Hungary, in the whole region, nobody have that. First, look at that. Yeah, like I told you, it's a basketball temple, you know. We have a really extra condition here. Pécs became my second home.